you can, the cleanliness of your hands is entirely in your hands. The cleanliness of the fork is not entirely in your hands. And nobody else but you have used these hands. So, there is an assurance as to how clean or not clean it is right now. The fork, you do not know who's used it, how they've used it, for what they used it. And all they have to do is wipe it with a tissue and give it to you and it looks pretty clean. Above all, you don't feel the food. The first thing that's been taught to us is if food appears in front of you, to hold your hands upon the food for a few moments, just to feel how the food is. If something appears on my plate, if I just feel this, I know what to eat and what not to eat, what I should not eat. I don't taste it and then reject it. I just don't eat.